Buried here in a quiet, unassuming corner of this hallowed ground is a writer who, within her lifetime, achieved almost unimaginable fame. She has sold a staggering 2.3 billion books. Second only to Shakespeare, she is the most widely published author of all time. Her name is Agatha Mary Clarissa Mallowan, better known to us as Agatha Christie.